Welcome to Masterpiece Theatre. I am Kenneth.
I am Kenneth Mencher.
Oh. It's my religion. It started when I was 8 years old, and when I was a kid, when I was 8, I got recognition for, actually I was 6 or 7, I remember drawing and getting a lot of recognition from my parents from it. It was like this weird combination of art and art history when I was like 7 years old, looking through the art history books and wanting to draw the art artifacts, and I remember especially the Egyptian stuff. So I guess it has to do with a childhood memory, loving art.
When the sun was warm, I rambled out of New York town. Pulled my cap down over my eyes and headed out for the western skies. So long, New York.
That's changed through the years, but Irwin Greenberg, this guy Greeny, he was my high school teacher. And God, I always get choked up every time I think about this guy. He died in 2009. He was such a character. He had this glass eye that he looked like an old Jewish Santa Claus, right? So he had this glass eye and he would turn it when someone was taking a picture of him. He'd take his paintbrush and he'd stir his coffee, you know, in those blue New York coffee cups, you know, the Greek coffee cups, and he'd stir it with the same brush he had just tapped his eyeball with. And then he'd say, pull my finger, and he'd fart. Sometimes I'll have the garage open, right? And there'll be someone walking by and they'll see all the paintings in the garage. And they'll say, are you an artist? And I say, when I grow up, I want to be one. I guess I considered myself a candidate to be an artist in my first graduate program when I was going for my MA in art history. And then I realized that I couldn't live without making art, and that made me an artist.
Handbook.
Yeah, this is contrary to everything you taught me about that book, because I did an underpainting first. Anyway, I've been doing these pinup-y things, and I thought that they were going to sell like hotcakes. So of course they don't, because men feel totally guilty about buying nudies of women now, especially if they're single. Right. If they buy a nudie, the girl's going to think that they're a creep. But you know what I'm talking about, right? Didn't you feel that way with your teachers? Like, you know,
they never gave. They didn't give out
their rat's ass. Okay. This is my professor and my mentor, John Stewart.
I love it when a plan works out.
Yeah. You really took good care of me. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Where I'd like it to take me in terms of my life is that I would like to make a living full-time off of just selling paintings. And this sounds like a really weird thing to say, and I always think it cheapens, people think it's like a weird way of looking at things. I want to sell everything I make for a price that I could afford to buy something for, and I want to be able to sell paintings at such a price that anybody who's middle class could afford to buy one. And I want to explore themes that I just love to explore. So that's where I want to be.
I love you.
Whoa!